Well, the annual Valley Forge Freedom from Hunger food drive got off to a great start today in Montgomery County.
Staff from the Valley Forge Tourism and Convention Board, along with culinary students from Montgomery County College, prepared a meal at Hawes Kitchen. It's a soup kitchen at the Hawes Avenue United Methodist Church in Norristown. The event kicks off a month-long canned foods drive, with donations going to a coalition of hunger relief organizations throughout the county.